I found Dr. Harari not just inspirational, but also thought-provoking. And at Globant, we also believe that humans should be seen as active creators that can be empowered. We believe in using technology to achieve a greater purpose. Tech should be applied through the lens of sustainability, of augmenting human capabilities, and ensuring that a collective future is brighter. The pace of technological advancement is only accelerating. And as we agree that the tech industry, we agree that the tech industry should expand this vision to include this human potential. Technology is inherently good. When not applied correctly or built with the idea of customers as passive users, its impact can be negative. And this becomes a fundamental threat. The scope of the debate is tremendously broad, and it ranges from texting and driving to the amount of time we spend on our screens. Recently, we have seen a lot of awareness about social networks and misuse of it, bias on AI and information bubbles. And we believe as a tech leader, Globant should not take sidelines here. So today, I'm happy to announce that we are launching a fund to help entrepreneurs who are tackling these important side effects of technology. This is called our Be Kind Tech Fund.
How does tech affect our lives? It connects us, spurs innovation for the greater good, and enables reinvention. It improves our lives. But when misapplied or misused, its impact can be negative. Misuse of social networks, AI bias, information bubbles, screen time abuse, texting and driving, and more. Society faces huge challenges, and we have to be part of the solution. Globant launched a $10 million corporate venture fund to support initiatives that tackle the misuse of technology. The Be Kind Tech Fund is an open call for startups focused on addressing the negative collateral effects of technology. Because technology should be applied through the lens of sustainability, augmenting human capabilities, and ensuring our collective future is brighter. Effective solutions are always about the collective. Everybody is welcome to join this endeavor. Are you ready for this revolution? Globant, seek reinvention.
This amazing initiative is part of a larger effort that Globant is doing to reinvent an industry that we call GlobantX. As we continue to grow at a rapid pace, we believe that we need to continue iterate new ways of delivering digital reinvention to our clients. And GlobantX is purposely built to empower homegrown innovators, dreamers, and entrepreneurs on producing tech platforms and solutions that liberates people and expand human potential. Our new division works on emerging technologies, accelerating the time to market when going digital, allowing our customers to grow exponentially. For instance, I can mention augmented coding, where we use AI to help developers develop faster, better, safer, nicer code, tackling one of the world's challenges. We are also working with, you know, we understand that the challenges of creating organizations that are ready for human consumption is key. Creating diverse and inclusive organizations, organizations where we feel they are prepared for us, that they are human, they are agile, they can scale, and without compromising that human touch is important. So at Globant, we are working on an operation on a social operating system for an organization of the future we call Start Me Up. Start Me Ups helps expand our capability to connect to more people in a much better way and to know them better and to create a really nice environment that is key, particularly on the times we are living, when not only we need to create an amazing and agile environment that is appealing for people to join our organizations, but also we need to tackle very important problems like how to be diverse, inclusive, sustainable, and agile with a very profound view of the organization. And we cannot forget about what's keeping everybody awake at night, which, you know, media calls it the great resignation. When every job we can apply looks like our bedroom, we believe there are many chances that, you know, that we need to create new ways of engaging our workforce. When we are not showing up at an office, you know, we need to somehow get our culture, and we need to digitalize it to go over the distance and to reach every corner of the organization. This is what we are tackling with StarMeUp. There are many more things that we are brewing at GlobalNX, and I invite you to visit our website and to explore them.
We see AI as a human enabler, fueling creativity, allowing us to be smarter, giving us time to focus on what we love doing. Globant is the leader at applying AI to organizations with solutions like augmented coding and testing, as well as the creation of conversational bots, the improvement of business decision-making, talent empowerment, and more. We want to help software developers work smarter and maximize creative output. With code auto-completion, semantic search, and automatic documentation, our objective is making the coding process simpler, faster, and more cost-effective without jeopardizing quality. Imagine testing a video game that is almost ready to go to market. Millions of lines of code, thousands of visual elements that need to be rendered perfectly. Errors missed can ruin the experience for loyal gamers. Manual testing is a very time-consuming task. Through computer vision and neural networks, we can enable visual validations in an incredibly efficient way. From games to apps and web-based solutions, the time to test smarter, not harder, is now. Now picture a company trying to engage with their customers in a more conversational or efficient way over the channels they love to use. The process of achieving human-like conversations can be challenging. AI and natural language understanding enable teams to understand customers without the need for a human intervention. With this, you can create conversational experiences that truly service them in half the time and half the cost. Ready to reinvent your organization or your industry with AI? Count on Globant.
It was great to talk to you. I would like to hand it over to Patricia Pomies, who will tell us a lot about inspiring stories of reinvention through the use of technology and how we can make a positive impact in our work. Thank you.